This is the Army Today. Joint operations are the norm in Afghanistan. Senior Airman Tom Kennedy shows us how the forces are working together to help villagers.
In Farah, there are two clinics where you can find soldiers, sailors, and airmen, special forces, Americans, and Afghans. The clinics and the people who keep them running work together seamlessly, so much so that it's hard to tell who is part of the Army's Task Force Med, the Navy Provincial Reconstruction Team's corpsman, and the Civil Affairs Team.
Out here, the teamwork has been phenomenal. I can't stress how much I appreciate the help of the Navy and the Air Force helping the Army accomplish our mission, and it's been an excellent opportunity, particularly for medical.
The American doctors, nurses, and technicians are here to make sure the troops on the ground have the medical support they need and to help the Afghan people. But they aren't the only ones here to help. Afghan doctors and nurses come to the clinic to lend their assistance.
In Farah Hospital, we don't have the possibility that we have in here, like every kind of drugs, essential drugs that we have in here, it's not existing in Farah Hospital. And most of those people, they are happy, and they wish to continue like that. That all the people, they are searching for some clinics that they should have.
Medical professionals have a challenging job. It's emotional, with ups and downs almost daily. It doesn't have set hours. It requires constant readiness. But the job these men and women do is rewarding in its own way.
None of these groups can survive in a vacuum out here. We all needed each other to get by.
The clinics here run because of teamwork between the different services and teamwork between our different nations.
That's the Army Today from Soldiers Radio and Television in Washington. For more on this and other stories, check out army.mil.